During the initial startup of your new Dell server, you have to configure the iDRAC to be able to manage your server remotely. The iDRAC in a 14G server is initially configured with a DHCP address and shares the LAN on motherboard port 1. The dedicated iDRAC network card, if present, is disabled by default. To start the initial configuration, power on the system and press F2 during post. In the System Setup main menu, choose iDRAC Settings, then click Network. Specify the network settings. Set the NIC to Enabled. At NIC selection, you can choose to use the dedicated iDRAC network card or share one of the NICs on the motherboard of the system. Depending on your local configuration, update the IPv4 and IPv6 network settings. If a static IP address is needed, disable DHCP. After you finished, click Back and then Finish. Congratulations! The iDRAC is now configured and can be reached with a supported browser using the IP you set. The default login name is root. If you have opted for the secure default access during the order of your server, then the password is written on the slide-out label panel. If you didn't, the password is Kelvin. If you have any questions, contact our support staff via Facebook, Twitter or the Dell Community Forum. Check out the other tutorials on our channel and leave a like if this video was helpful. Thanks for watching.